How to download and install Google Chat on your smartphone. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your Play Store. At the top you will see the search box. Over there type in Google Chat and search for it. With that app will appear. After app appears, at the right corner of the app you'll find the option of install. You have to click on it. With that, download process will start. Make sure you have stable internet connection so that the download process will be faster. Google Chat is an intelligent and secure communication and collaboration tool built for Teams. It provides direct messaging, group conversations, and spaces, which allow users to create and assign tasks. Google Chat is accessible for personal use at no extra charge on chat.google.com, while it's included in your workspace subscription for professional purposes. After completion of its download process, you can launch this app and sign in with your account. Sign into Google Chat and access powerful group messaging for personal and professional collaboration from Google Workspace. So this is how you can easily download and install Google Chat on your smartphone. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.